Hello and welcome to Resident Evil 7 with a new webcam. So we've got face cam and I don't know if you want it, but we have it. Put a thing in the comments if you don't like it. I don't care. Yeah, this is a horror game. I've just picked it up, literally just installed it this morning. I don't know too much about it. I have wanted to do horror games for a while, but I was looking at, was it Insomnia? No, there was a game, Paranoia. I can't remember. I bought it for everyone else, but I never played it myself. That's how much I don't ever play horror games. But we're just going to get into this. We're going to just jump straight into it. Normal difficulty. I don't even know if this is going to record properly because this is definitely ported for a console onto a... Holy shit. Okay. I'll let her talk.
Hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Okay, apparently we're married to an American. We do not look well. That laptop is terrible. I think she's from the Uncanny Valley, you know?
Ethan.
Whoa, what?
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
I have to find her. I have to go back to the Uncanny Valley where my wife is from, in America. My American wife, American thing, who is not American actress Anna Kendrick. Although if we find a paper bag and a crayon somewhere in this crazy, crazy world, we could probably remedy that. No problem. Why am I talking like this? This is a lovely car. Why do we have to get out of it? Okay, right, well. Do we get mouse control? Oh, we get an achievement, right? What's the mouse sitch like? Am I going to make people throw up? WSAD to walk, great. And we can left, right, up, down. I'll turn it down a little bit so... You know, people don't get motion sickness. Oh, what car is this? It looks like a... I'm going to say a Pontiac. That's okay. But the graphics are also okay. I've actually cranked everything up to, like, maximum resolution. I can't see the back of the car. So I think we need to go this way and find our American, not American actress Anna Kendrick, wife... who has led us out to the swamps of Louisiana, the bayou. So that's where we came from. All right, let's go back to town. No problem with that. Can we jump? No, we can throw our arms up in the air.
I cannot go that way. My arms, they're in the way.
All right, no, let's go this way then. Okay, fine. We can run, but we cannot jump. That's annoying. I don't like that. Yeah, it does feel a bit... The game... Bees. Why did it have to be bees or flies? Yeah, the game was all like, oh, you want to play on an Xbox controller? And I was like, no, I don't want to play on an Xbox controller. V, to check my objective. We have a map. Can we zoom in? No, but we can move it around to F to toggle position. Okay, so there's a place there, and there's a door there. Brilliant. And our objective is find Mia. Okay, let's go. Let's go back.
No, we have to find her. Oh, okay, right, fine. But seriously, look out for a paper bag. If you see one, leave a note in the comments. What kind of trees do they have in America? Oh, good, a house. We'll just bang on the door and be like, hey, cursed earth pizza? It looks nice. It looks nice. It looks like something out of Campbell on F. Can we open this? No. Okay. What happens if you give it another shot? Well then, we're not getting in that way. Or are we? Hello, Cursed Earth Pizza? No. Okay, and again.
Shit.
Shit. That's not what I said, buddy. I said Cursed Earth Pizza. Maybe. Maybe. There's a trifecta. No. Usually you always try things in threes in games. Like the end of level boss, you usually have to hit him three times or do something to them three times. We're walking incredibly slowly. I have a feeling this is going to be shift to run. Oh, baby. Sprint, run, there we go. Cool. Like I said, I don't know much about this game. I picked it off of Steam. We're on the PC version. I've cranked everything up to the fullest. But this is a tripod. This is a tripod. Cool. Beer coolers? Wine coolers? No, beer coolers. Another tripod. Ooh, but it's not a Manfrotto, so we don't care. Can we jump? No, we're scared of the car. We can be like, oh, it's coming right for us. Except he's parked. Okay, I gather we do have to find some stuff. Right. We do this thing, and it's a shitty old banger. Right, okay. Ooh, we can turn this thing around with the mouse. Right. Sewer Gators, episode 17, project proposal, sneak into a Louisiana ghost house. That does not make any sense. Why would you want to go to Louisiana? Sneak into a ghost house where there are probably gators. Join us. Oh, I would, but you're not here. So let's go back. Oh, we just leave it. Can we? Oh, we can't jump in there and have a look around. Fine. Oh, here we are. Accept her gift. I've turned subtitles on, by the way. Just in case you had not been, you'd been like, oh, maybe I cannot read this thing. I'll read it for you. Accept her gift. So join us and accept her gift. Right. And find a paper bag. A paper bag for our American Uncanny Valley waff. My waff? And the flies. There must be flies. They can't be bees. Bees would give us honey. Right. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just sort of wandering around. It's very Alien versus Predator. Is there like a camera effect? Like a cyan? Oh, there's a dude. This is a Resident Evil game. Does the dude mean anything? Okay. Hello? Sir? Have you seen the Mawath? Mawath. Have you seen the Mawath? Ooh, it's the bayou. Hey, friend. Which way to town? It's back the way you came, friend. Okay, right. Fine. There's lots of really dark, spoopy areas, which is spoopy and dark. I don't know what to do first. Let's go this way first, because... Well then. That's not a paper bag or my wife. What is that? It looks like a deer carcass. My, no idea. Right, okay, fine. Let's turn around and go and look at this lovely garden ornament. I bet they got this from Trego Mills, which is a place that sells junk in the UK, specifically Cornwall. Cedar Crouch. Oh, well, this saw blades would have been useful if we were playing Half-Life. This is just a load of legs, like ram's legs. Oh, no, no. Okay, so they've been out to the market and then they're just curing a bit of beef. They're making biltong in their garden. Yeah, it's just beef. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, we go under there. Cedar stand. Oh, C is a toggle. Right, got it. Got it. A little bit of biltong, no? I don't know why I'm moving my head around. Like, normally you wouldn't see that on the camera. The camera is... The monitor's over there for the camera. Right, okay. I'm just looking around for stuff, if there's stuff we kind of miss and stuff. We could be in Texas, you know? I'm pretty sure I've seen this before. I've seen that before.
It's the Crow. He ain't getting up. Edition.
Alright, so we just jump down, I guess. There's a fire made of crap. I was thinking, do we need to break in here using the sewer? But a place like this is not going to have a sewer. It's more likely to have a poo pipe instead of a sewer. I was looking for outhouses and stuff, but okay, fine. I wonder if American actress Anna Kendrick has ever been in a poo pipe. Examine in detail. Oh, a driver's license, so we can take that out. Oh, great. Is that our girlfriend's bag? Girlfriend's wife. My wife. My American wife from the Uncanny Valley. Oh, there was a tab thing. What was it? F? What? Oh, I thought it said tab to do something. I don't know. I'm going to turn the mouse sensitivity up because I'm kind of not... I don't want to jerk it around because I don't want to give people motion sickness, but I happen to sort of... Oh, there's an outdoor seesaw swing. Love swing? Hello, you got physics? Oh, you do. Okay, right. I guess we go inside. Hello? Have you seen my wife? And a torch. Oh, there's a light over there. We must be over there. Good. Thing for the hose, right? That's quite practical. Some spoopy doorway level shit. That's really dark in there. I'm normally only afraid of dark things. Like sharks and sea. Whew, baby. Hello? Have you seen my wife? Let's stay in the light. Oh boy. Oh no, I have a torch. I have a little angled torch, a little American angled torch. American, a military angled torch. Okay. Whoa, that's very found footage. Can I get through there? EF. Hello? My friends, have you seen my wife? She is in desperate need of a paper bag and a crayon, but, is that some... No, I don't see anything. Maybe if you come to do battle, bring a shotgun. Okay, we can open the door. The door is open. Do we go through the door? Oh, come on, dude, push the... Oh, there's up. I hadn't realized there would be up. Oh, this is a delightful house of death. Right, okay, fine. Shut the door. No, we need to hold the door. Hold the door. Some paintings, some pictures, some photographs. Well, that looks like where I live. That looks like also near where I live. Hello? Kirchdorf Pizza. F. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh, these are buttons. What does this do? So we can select stuff from up here, or we can just click on it with a mouse. Right, so we have driver's license, Mia's driver's license, and an email from Mia. Okay, well, is this... I don't understand. There's a lot of things that I'm not going to understand about this game. Hello? Ooh, a little bit of game. And Nyquil, right, okay. We got some... what is this? Cockroaches, what's in here? Is this... We'll just shake it off, dude.
Fuck!
No. Don't swear. There's no need to swear. Well, that does not look like it would be a delicious thingy. This looks like one of those houses that would have been nice during the 50s or whatever. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, a little bit of... person standing in a doorway. Right, okay, well, we don't need that. What's this? Well, you can't use that here. What? Oh, I'm guessing we need like a key or something. Right, okay, fine. We don't have a key. Dripping faucet. Oh, why would we do this? Hello? Huh. Right, okay. There doesn't seem to be a lot of water pressure there, so I'm guessing that... Oh, it's a microwave. From the 50s. This doesn't seem to be too bad. What's in here? What the hell is that? Can we close it again? Full power for 50 minutes. No, oh no, don't open the door, dude. Hello? Ooh, a newspaper. Over 20 missing and 2 years! You see, this is why if you come to do battle, bring a shotgun. I never eat a pig, because a pig is a cop. What's in here? It's one of these cool old refrigerators full of yesterday's ham. And from... what? Oh, yeah. C is crouch. Yeah, we've got spaghetti. That's not very Louisiana. They would have catfish. Hello, catfish. Ugh. Let's have a look at this painting. Oh, it's a bit moldy. Right, okay. Anything else? Anything else in here of any usefulness? Or we're just creeping around a house waiting for some shit to happen? It's a bit of a fixer-upper, I gotta say. Hello? Kirschdorf pizza? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There's a hallway with... and a ticking clock. What? This is 10... It's quarter past 10 in the morning. This is not me. I wouldn't be up that early. This front door has been barricaded with bits of poop. And, more importantly, a bookshelf. That is no way to treat any books, my friend. Right, okay, what's in here? You better not come screaming out there with a chainsaw, my friend. Spunk. Okay, right, fine. Did we go upstairs? Hello? No, we do not. We do not. What's in here? Oh, this is stupid. By the light of the moon, the torch doesn't go in. So, this is... we can't see ourselves. We have no reflection. We are a vampire. Well, it makes me feel a little bit better about the situation. I have a feeling this is going to be quite a slow playthrough because I do not know A, what I'm doing, and B, I'm just kind of looking around. Ah, this creepy old lady with a bag on her face. Right, okay, well. Nope, probably... what's upstairs? What? Stairs. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's a tape recorder. New save data. Okay. Hit save. Do you want to save it? Yes, of course we do. We desperately want to save this. Right, fine. Derelict house footage. Okay. Hello? We just picked up a VHS and we can't do anything with it. There's no things to store stuff. I don't know what's going on. Ooh, is that a picture of crows? No, it's a picture of a tree. Right, fine. Whatever. Stairs. What do stairs do? F. It's not responding. It's flashing. All right, so the cable goes up, and then there's another cable. Oh, that one's been cut. What? That's a two-pole power cable, two-phase power cable. Right, okay. So, looks like... is our torch acting like a dick? Have we bought the only torch in the place that is actually dick torch? Because I'm not sure I want a dick torch. Definitely things that you want to carry into a spoopy house. This is definitely a spoopy house. I'm waiting for some weird-ass shit to happen. That has been nailed up very firmly with nails. Right. Can we do anything with that pet? No. Oh, you got to be kidding me. All right, let's go and see what's in this room. Hello? Hello, Kirschdorf pizza. Power breaker, F. We can't use it. We need a breaker bar. Ooh, a piano. No, I'm not going to play a stupid piano in the house of doom. Hello? Hello? They're in the walls. Okay, let's pop the VHS in there. Cool, that plays. And now our camera's locked, so someone can go jump scare us. Okay, fine, whatever. Hello? This is rehearsal. It's just dead. Eh? Oh no, here we go. This is cool. Spooky.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh God, we're actually in this. I thought this was a cutscene. I was like, oh, ready for a cutscene. I was just like, no. ADR is audio dub real time, I think. Something like that.
We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just
so,
try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Why is he creeping in?
No problem.
Why would you creep in, dudes?
Sewer gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Okay. I'm the cameraman. I am the cameraman. And I have no stuff. Why the hell is that thing actually swinging? Did nobody notice that? It's down to the cameraman to notice this weird ass shit. Alright, fine. We'll just run through here. Hi guys. I'm the worst cameraman, but I'm actually the one that actually knows shit. Just put you back into it, dude. Go on.
Get out of the way. It's locked.
Where it was locked?
After you.
Go on, buddy. Go and get your face numbed off like an old Twix.
Why are we in hell this time?
Oh, spray bottles are still there.
Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
It is haunted, my friend. It's haunted. With butts. Butt haunted.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
Oh my god. We're cameraman.
Story, Andre.
But we could put our arms up.
Abandoned farmhouse,
that is cool.
Missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
There's a missing family.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway.
We can open this again? But didn't we put the lid...
Family go missing. Oh. Not hillbillies, the bakers.
We put the lid back on. Oh, that's cool.
And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Ooh.
Bad seat, apparently.
Oh, we've done... Ah, I see.
Ah, shit.
What?
I knew I should have worn my good shoes.
What did he tread in? Looks like vomit.
Glad I had my shots.
Oh, that was that picture we looked at. Oh, sorry, I wasn't being dumb. Okay, fine.
Andre,
we can't do stuff with that. Let's see if we can look in here. A lot of the stuff's not there.
Andre!
Is this the same ghost sighting by it? What?
Clancy, you see where Andre went?
Oh my god, I'm Clancy. Oh, no,
where is he?
We need to do the fridge,
that's
dude.
Fucking believable.
What's in the fridge? It's... Oh, the same spooky crap as before. Okay.
Good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Yeah, no shit, dude. I am sticking with you. They're in the walls. I bet they are in the walls.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Well, yes! I'm right here. Go on in. Take your shotgun. Do battle with a shotgun. Go on.
Andre!
Go on, dude.
Where the fuck is he?
Go on, Dandan. Go on and just disarm them with your body. This is what you do when you're at the back. You have a look
Andre,
around.
Man.
Should we close this door? Nope. Okay, well, lads, we put our backs to the walls. Oh, maybe we can... Oh, we can't play this spooky piano. And there's no VHS. How long ago was this?
What the hell?
Okay.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
What the hell was that?
Alright, new deal.
Okay.
We find Andre and we go.
Ooh,
fuck this show.
Looks like the people, the thing was talking about. Oh, right, okay. They don't look so bad. Couple of kids, couple of ladies. Oh, we have to crouch through here. Alright, okay. We'll go backwards and then forwards. Dude, just. Chill, man. You'll bust your ticker. You'll just be like, oh, my heart is on fire and exploded.
You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
I think, my friend, you can bugger off. We'll do it in B-roll or something. Or alternatively, we'll just go down the ladder. How far down is this? Okay.
What do you see? What is it?
Nothing. Get your ass down here and bring a shotgun. Because you come to do... Oh, fudge off. Staring at the wall, freaking Blair Witch projects and all that. Get your ass down here, my friend. Dude, don't just stare. Oh, all right. Well, we're going to have to go through here, aren't we? Hey, buddy. Are you about to get a little... Okie dokie, that's not good. He's bleeding from the eyes and... okay.
Jesus.
Hang on, why did I just thus hear that for him? Oh, it might have been stranded deep. Oh, there's a thing there. Oh, cell door. Hello, and welcome to... some weird-ass backwater underground cell door. Right, okay. So there was a dude downstairs. This thing again? Looks like the owner's. Right, so we saw that before. There was a thing in the fireplace. Right, okay. Yeah, I just want to have a little look around. Ooh, some legs and someone's shoulder. Good, well, that's lovely. And F. Ooh. Wait, what? Is that... our Uncanny Valley American girlfriend on a 6x4? I don't know. Right, can we go through here? Is this going to be locked? Yeah, okay. No, I just wanted to check. I didn't want to leave the things unturned because, you know what? Let's have a tinkle on the old ivories. Or not. Let's not tinkle on the old ivories. It's a cup of tea. Oh my god, is that a cup of tea? Oh my god, it's a cup of tea. 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 In America. In America. It's a cup of tea. Oh no, it's probably Earl Grey. I like Earl Grey, but not the way an American would make it. Okay, fine. There it is. Little handle. How did the dude know about this handle? This just looks like the handle you use to close off a fireplace when you're not using it. It looks like some stuff has been retrofitted since that videotape was made. I don't know if you can get auto Blu-ray players. Right, so we have a ladder. Let's stand up. And there's a bit of spoopy spunk on the floor. Right, okay. I'm thinking, you know what? You know what? I'm going to leave it here. And because... because there's all spoopy down there. I'm going to leave it here because it's going to be a really long recording session otherwise. So, you know what? If you're liking the series or liking what the series could become, leave a like, leave a subscribe, and you know what? A comment or something. And I will catch you next time. Bye.